should never have sent Lipik off by himself. My bad. Hey, these Vulgus punks are responding really quickly. Looks as if their commander isn't to be taken lightly. Let's eliminate the defense forces here first, then secure the gate that leads to the wrecked ship. I really hope Lipik can withstand it until then.
Captain Survival, you need to hold them off until we get there.
You don't have to tell me! If I die, the 44th Grenadiers will be completely wiped out!
Vulgus reinforcements are arriving. Hurry! Suspiciously. Allied transport drone is standing by. Here come the enemy reinforcements. There's a lot of them. Algorithm obtained. Well done.
Location there seems to be one of the main strongholds for enemy munitions transport. We might be able to kill two birds with one stone. level bulkus has been detected. Found the enemy's command relay. That's how they responded so quickly. Terminate the command signal with your receive once you're inside signal range. Good luck. Found the enemy's command relay. That's how they responded so quickly. You can terminate the command signal with your receive once you're inside signal range. Good luck. lot of resistance, which means they're preoccupied. That's good for Lepic. Thanks for the support. You saved my life.
Jonathan, thanks to you, we were able to obtain important information from the wrecked ship. The inversion device must be somewhere around here. Auger ship in front of you appears to have crash-landed on its way to Ingress. The flight log has been completely erased, but the date of when it ends is close to the date when the Vulgus first appeared. What is also important is that this ship was loaded with huge, powerful energy equipment. At first I thought it was the ship's engine or power source, but I soon found that theory to be incorrect. Do you remember when the Hagios Prime Hand's ruins erupted with radiant heat? This ship is similar. The central part has a thick coating that can absorb radiant heat. Such a measure would not have been necessary unless inversion technology was involved. That means that this ship was equipped with an inversion device. Descendant, I believe I know where it might have been installed, if the device has not been destroyed or removed from the ship. I'll send the potential location to your Asif. Try looking there, Descendant.
The location that the guide sent is full of Vulgus signals. Let's spread out, take control of the area. Now it's my turn, you Vulgus bastards. Vulgus power grid blankets that area. Since we don't know which defense facility those bastards are gonna get up and running, let's just lay waste to all of them.
Thank you.
generator. Enemy reinforcements are headed your way. They've also deployed elite units. Engage them carefully. Are pretty tough.
Don't worry about us. Focus on your own lecture duties, Professor.